Parisa comes too. Cynthia Ford. Margaret Cardenas. Let me check my notes. Congratulations to these young ladies who have been chosen as finalists. And now for the moment we've all been waiting for, the second runner-up and the recipient of a $150 scholarship compliment to First National Bank in Edinburg is Clarissa Cantu. $150 scholarship compliment of the law firm Hinrichsen, Smith and Amaraz is Cynthia Floyd. She will represent the city of Edinburgh should the current Miss Edinburgh not be available for a function. Congratulations to our first and second runners-up. $300 scholarship compliment to the Edinburgh Junior Service League and a $150 wardrobe allowance provided by the Chamber of Commerce. Miss Edinburgh 1988 will represent her community in many functions throughout Edinburgh and the Rio Grande Valley. She will also be a contestant in the Miss Rio Grande Valley Scholarship Pageant and be a special guest at the Chamber's annual banquet. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Miss Edinburgh 1988, Margaret Cardenas. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you to our three judges for their difficult decision. We drive carefully on the way home. We look forward to seeing you back here next year. Good night.